Hi, I'm Dr. Melanie Palm from Artist Skin MD in San Diego, California, and today we're doing arm liposuction. On my previous video, I showed doing liposuction or liposculpture in the area underneath the arm, which is sometimes referred to as the bat wing or axillary arm fat. But what we're actually going to treat now is the arm. So I've indicated areas that we want to concentrate topographically on the arm. I've inserted our actual cannula that we use to remove the fat, and this is going to hide so well the little entry point. It'll just disappear over time. But I'm just starting to remove the fat in this area, and we start with deeper layers and then work up more superficially. And if you take a look at our little tubing that removes the fat, you can see that pretty beautiful yellow color of really healthy fat. So we know that we're doing a great job as we actually remove the fat. What's important is when we do it under just local numbing, we're using smaller instruments, which means more precision and less chance of an irregularity. So I'm gonna continue along burning some calories as I go, but this is gonna be such a rewarding procedure for the patient. They'll notice a real difference in how their upper arms look in sleeveless dresses and shirts. But if you have any questions about tumescent liposculpture or liposuction, you can contact us at 858-792-7546, or you can look us up on the web. It's www.artofskinmd.com.